What are the value objects in domain-driven design?
Hello friends, my name is Vikas Kearney. I have more than 20 years of experience in IT industry. I am TOGAF's certified architect. Do subscribe to my channel for your regular updates.
Hello friends. Today we will discuss what are the value objects in domain-driven design. We discuss entity objects. Entity objects are the objects which need to have identity, so we can track them, update them. We give example of bank balance. When we are updating a bank balance, we have to make sure the right account is debited or credited so that the system doesn't corrupt. Whereas there are objects like value objects, we don't care about the identity of the value object. We want to just use the service provided by the value object. A very nice example, Eric Evans gives the example of color. A kid is using a color pen from a software. As long as it is yellow and the marker width is same, the kid doesn't care this is which yellow pen is. Let's come to a real world example. In real world example, database connection pool. Most of the software maintain a database connection pool. Creating a database connection to the database takes time. It is inefficient to create connection every time, open, close. So why not maintain a pool of connection and other users? They can take connection from the pool which is already created. So what you do is you make sure the username password is same all for these connections, and you take a database connection from the pool, you make the database call, and you close the database connection. When you close the database connection, it goes back to the pool and it is available for other services. So value objects are very important in domain-driven design because creating entity takes effort. So maintaining the entities, creating the entities, maintaining the validity of the entity, it's all effort. If we don't need, we can do without them. One more important thing is value object. There's no need of bidirectional connection between two value objects. Thanks for watching this video.
Hello friends, my name is Vikas Kearney. I have more than 20 years of experience in IT industry. I am TOGAF's certified architect. Do subscribe to my channel for your regular updates.